Swamiji, who am I?
I am God. I am God. I am part of God. I am love. Anything else is just like clothes. Body, mind, intellect, and ego is clothes. And you are not clothes. You are God. So I should say that we are God. That is the answer.